Hi, it's Rob, and welcome to Rob's Lost Songs. So how do you get called the best pop band in the world by U2's Bono and have only one minor hit here in the States? Well, it's easy. You tick off Walmart. In 2004, Scissor Sisters got ready and released their debut self-titled album and had a string of hits in the UK. It all started with a critically acclaimed cover of Pink Floyd's Comfortably Numb, which, by the way, got a thumbs up from David Gilmour. And it continued on from there, and they ended up having five hits off that album. In the States, they wound up with one minor hit, a song called Take Your Mama. And part of the reason they may have gotten buried in the music scene in 2004 here in the States is they decided not to record a clean and sanitized version of that album for, well, essentially at the time, Walmart. And the reality was, if your album wasn't clean, if it got slapped with that parental advisory sticker, Walmart wasn't going to carry it. The band chose not to re-record the album and make it clean because, as they said, hey, there were a few utterances of the S word and a song that some folks found objectionable called Tits on the Radio. And they felt that a kid listening to their album versus Eminem's music at the time was going to get a much more positive experience, so they thought it was just silly. However, not doing a clean version of the album kept the album off of Walmart shelves. And in the early 2000s, before iTunes was the norm and Amazon was the norm and people were still actually buying physical CDs, getting on Walmart shelves was very important to a successful career. And that didn't happen. That's not to say that you haven't heard anything from the Scissor Sisters in the States since then. They've certainly been a VH1 favorite and gotten some coverage in Entertainment Weekly as well. And their song Filthy Gorgeous wound up in the short-lived TV show Kath and Kim is the Theme. And their song I Don't Feel Like Dancing was featured in the features menu of the movie Flushed Away and the video game Dance Dance Revolution. And also, if you've gone out in the past 6 or 7 years and seen Duran Duran, U2, Depeche Mode, or Lady Gaga, well, Scissor Sisters was one of their opening support acts. So enjoy this track. It's Take Your Mama on Rob's Lost Songs at 97.3 Yes FM.